Hey folks, I'd like to welcome y'all here today on behalf of Dalton Wholesale Flooring. I'm Mark West with the Gilmer County Board of Directors of the Chamber of Commerce. And I'd like to introduce, I'm going to introduce Todd here in just a minute, but just a little bit about them. Dalton Wholesale Flooring's been here for about 9 years and been south of town, about 2 miles south of town, and relocating here, which is, if you've looked around, this is beautiful facility. It's going to be so much better. They're already doing well, and I think this is just going to up your game. But on behalf of the Gilmer County Chamber of Commerce Board of Directors, I'd like to introduce Todd Stevens, and then he's going to introduce his staff.
Thank you, Mark. So, like Mark was saying, we're really super excited to be here in this new location. I think we've been here for 8 years. Larry and Shannon and Ashley are all local, so. A little bit about us, we have 5 locations. We serve Florida, Georgia, pretty much the Southeast. So the good part about that is we've got the power to back, you know, have a big store with still the hometown local folks, and Larry and Shannon have done amazing. That's one of the reasons we saw the opportunity of growth. We really like what LJ does and represents, and we're just super excited to be here. Larry and Shannon didn't say anything, but again.
We've really enjoyed the past 9 years. Hope to give another 9 or 18 maybe. So.
And Ashley Ziegler, she's been with us since June. She is a local, been here from day one. She's really, really excited, and she's learned pretty fast. She is very good with tile and colors, and she's eager. We see her doing a lot here. So again, we really appreciate you guys coming out and just happy to be part of LJ.
Thank you.